cute, Richard. Real cute. So, where do we go from here? I can feel something's not right.
Sometimes, a brave heart is just not enough.
Hey, come here. I need you to do something for me. I need you to bring me that thing. You know which one.
Yeah, real specific.
Oh, what? You want a bedtime story? I'm not your goddamn mother. As I say, useless, just like his mother. Why the hell would I want that? You miss your daddy. Well, he
real fucking charmer, that one.
Teach you some respect. What the hell did you do to me?
Stay back, or I'll cut you again.
Ungrateful little fuck! Get the hell away from me!
Gladly.
you'll never be him. Never. Never. Ever. Little shit. Worthless. Useless.
This place again, but not the same time.
Richard! I should be going. I'm sorry. Richard, where are you? Hello? Richard, come out! Don't worry. I'll keep you safe. I'll keep you safe. Richard! Here you are.
Oh, hey.
I waited for you by the maze. I was afraid something happened to you.
I'm fine. I don't like being alone.
Are you sure you're all right?
I said I'm fine!
Hey, if something happened, you can tell me. Just let me...
Get the hell away from me!
Okay, Richard. I get the picture. Doesn't change a goddamn thing.
Mommy? What's going on?
Shh, listen to me, Richard. Listen to my every word. Some men will come to our house tonight.
But why? What do they want?
Shh, it's okay. I told them to come.
The hell is this? No! Stay away from me! Stay back! Get away from me, you bastards! No! No! Let go of me! No, please don't! Any son of Poland who collaborates with the oppressor.
steals from, denounces, or otherwise acts against his compatriots. It's an unforgivable crime against the motherland. Oh, it shall be swiftly punished.
Couldn't have happened to a nicer guy. This is getting tedious.
Rose! Where are you? I'm sorry!
Come out!
took her from me!
This is it.
What is that? No. You're not Rose? Is that you?
Over here, kid.
Please, mister, I need help. The monster, it's after me.
Monster, you say? And what does this monster look like?
Sir, there's no time. Hurry, we have to get out of here.
It's okay, Richard. Why don't you take a moment to catch your breath?
Do I know you, mister? Are you one of my stepfather's friends?
No, kid. I'm not planning on making any friends here. I'm here just for you.
No, what? No! Don't come any closer! Don't touch me!
I'm sorry, kid. I know you tried to run, to hide.
Get your hands off me!
But as long as you're here, the beast will always find you. Richard.